Good morning. Good morning.
This is the success story of Jay Chaudhary. From studying under a tree in Himachal to becoming one of the world's top billionaires and India's top 10 richest people.
From my early days, I was born and raised in a small village in the foothill of Himalayas. Often people ask me, where do you come from? I said, well, it's near, one guy I told it's near Delhi. He said, what, where? I said, near Chandigarh. I said, where near Chandigarh? I said, it's near Bhakra Dam. He said, we're near Bhakra Dam. I said, there's a village about 15, 18 kilometers from there.
Jay Chaudhary and his family owns 45% of NASDAQ-listed cybersecurity firm Zscaler, which is worth $28 billion today. 62-year-old Indian-American Chaudhary's estimated net worth is $13 billion. He grew up in Pano village, Himachal Pradesh. With no access to electricity, Chaudhary studied under trees and walked nearly 4 kilometers every day to attend high school at the neighboring village.
My village had no water, no running, no electricity. In my village, for my parents who were farmers, was hard work, honesty, and integrity.
He founded cybersecurity firm Zscaler in 2008. And closed its initial public offering in 2018. The faster adoption of digital technology since the COVID-19 pandemic by video conferencing apps helped his company. The company has over 5,000 customers, including a fourth of the global 2,000 and over 2,600 employees. With sheer hard work, Chaudhary, after studying in IIT BHU, graduated with an MBA from the University of Cincinnati.